Hi, Emily English, author of the fantasy novel Uniting the Heavens. I have it right here. In case you don't know what it looks like, it looks like this. It's a beautiful cover. I'm a little biased, but I think it's a beautiful cover. The artist did a great job. Anyway, the name we're pronouncing today is Selina, Selina. Really straightforward name. She is the little girl who follows Aaron on his adventures, and it's kind of mysterious. Where did she come from? And where is she going? And what is her relationship with Aaron all about? So, Selina, she's just a little girl. That's how to pronounce her name. And I guess I'll see you next time.